Hello, my name is Jason Framer. I am the Senior Interpretive Guide here at the Black Willis Heritage Center. I am also a 9th generation Black Willis descendant. We're going to talk about how enslaved people became loyal to the British. Black Loyalists served in various ways. They gathered intelligence, acted as guides, built fortifications, provided service to officers, engaged in armed combats, and acted as messengers. Their numbers included skilled artisans, tailors, cooks, sailors, and musicians. The names beneath the glass floor, on the windows, even the pictures on the wall are the original names directly out of the Book of Negroes. Some went to England, Germany, the Caribbean, even Quebec. But the largest numbers of British supporters who left New York in 1783 came right here to Nova Scotia in what would later become New Brunswick. So this glass floor symbolizes an archaeological excavation. It houses artifacts that have been found within a walking distance of where the Black Willis Heritage Center is located. Since the early 90s, there have been more than 16,000 artifacts found within a walking distance. In this display case, we have props and costumes from the miniseries, The Book of Negroes. After it was filmed on location in Africa, the United States, and right here in Nova Scotia, they donated most of their props and costumes to this museum. This is our one-room school, built in 1835. It served as a one-room school all the way up until 1960. This is our replica of a pit house structure. These are holes in the ground with makeshift roofs over the top, working with what they could find around them. Trees, leaves, rocks, and moss. This is St. Paul's Anglican Church. The land this church was built on was the original land of the meeting house run by Moses Wilkinson, a Methodist preacher here in Birchtown in the 1780s. This is the last stop. This is the Black Loyalist Burial Ground and National Monument. This land was the very first piece of property purchased by the Black Loyalist Heritage Society. This monument declares Birchtown to be a National Historic Site.